bigger number system. You know, it's bigger in the sense that it has stuff in it that that doesn't, right? Like, just as far as being a set, right? And there's ones bigger than that. There's, like, there's something called the Hamiltonians, right? And then there's, like, the Octonians, like, all this algebraic sort of stuff, right? Where we're finding numbers of number systems with more things in them that can do more stuff. But it turns out these are all the same size. These all have the same cardinality, right? So, like, if I put bars around them and I don't care about them as sets, I just care about their cardinality, I can find a bijection between any two of those sets. And I'm not going to prove that because that's not your...